And right now in Lancaster County, three people are out of their apartments after a fire spread through a complex in Lititz. Firefighters say it started in one unit, then spread to two others on North Cedar Street Monday evening. No one was home. Some other apartments were damaged by smoke.